United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea. Article 172, Annual Budget of the Authority. The Secretary-General shall draft the proposed annual budget of the Authority and submit it to the Council. The Council shall consider the proposed annual budget and submit it to the Assembly, together with any recommendations thereon. The Assembly shall consider and approve the proposed annual budget in accordance with Article 160, paragraph 2, h.